Welcome to Are You Hungry? 天天 Today we are visiting Pacifica and Half Moon Bay. And we are going to the Pacifica first. Then we will stop by the Pillar Harbor. And the final destination will be Ritz-Carlton Hotel. And it's going to be a tremendous trip.And welcome aboard. So I'm going to take bus 294 from Hillsdale to Half Moon Bay. It's only about 40 minute ride. And that will take me to the downtown Half Moon Bay. And I will take a bus to the Pillar Harbor. Then I will be on my way to the Pacifica, and after Pacifica, I'm going to turn around and go to the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. So welcome aboard, and we will do virtual walk, and it's going to be a lot of fun.And it's a beautiful day. It's a little cloudy. Nice temperature, around 65 degrees. And we are here in Pacifica. And if you like surfing, this is the place come to surf. It has very nice wave.And we come here after Labor Day, so it's not crowded. And it's a beautiful beach. And this is a great place to stop for food. This area is called the Lynn Mar. And it's only a couple minutes walk from here. You have Safeway.You have Panda Express, you have Bakken Outlet Supermarket, you have McDonald's, and there's a lot of other restaurants to choose from. So this is a place you can get a good meal. Hey! And here's our second stop, the Pillar Harbor.And there's plenty of places you can come for food. The most famous one is called the Barbara Fish Crab and the Sam's Chowder House. So check those out. If you come during the winter time, this is the place for the clam chowder. And during the day, you can order your food from Barbara.Fish trap, and you can eat it outside. And at this pier, you have fresh seafood for sale, like sea urchin, $10 a pound, or you can get those big, you know, salmon fish and a lot of seafood.Here and they are reasonably priced and they are live, so you can buy really fresh seafood, or you can rent a kayak and just kayaking here. And there you go, very nice. I will check back with youLater, we will be going to the Ritz-Carlton. That's a beautiful castle-like hotel. And sits on a cliff near the Three Rock Beach, which is south of here in Half Moon Bay. here we arrive to the golf course of Ritz-Carlton, and let's head south on the coastal trail. And this is the golf course, and the backdrop is the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. At the Ritz-Carlton Hotel, you see the golf car, beautiful ocean, and there's a lot of tourists here. Wow, they do have a beautiful golf course. What a beautiful view of the Pacific Coast. Wow, very beautiful. With the wave crashing, and we are at the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. Beautiful hotel.
Thank you.
We are at the end of our journey today. So let's recap. Went to Pacifica, went to the Pillar Harbor, and now we are at the Ritz Carlton. And this is the Red Cross. So it's time to say goodbye. In the next video, we are going to visit the Mission College. Please subscribe, click likes, and I welcome your comments. I will see you next time.